I think what happens in life is sometimes we just get stuck in various difficult, hard situations. And what happens is God comes in and he sort of unlocks that hardship and he brings his truth in. And then everything comes alive again. And suddenly we find freedom and we can begin to live life in a new sort of empowered way to be sons and daughters of who God created us to be.